We are back on Sunday Night Heat, live from WWF New York in the heart of Times Square. We are in a New Year's Eve mood. And I'll tell you what, Dad, good thing we're going to see Lita on pay-per-view Wednesday. Because The Undertaker, well, he put the Hardy Boys and Lita out of action for a long time.
The Undertaker is beating respect into people. The Hardys and Lita were just another victim.
But has The Undertaker met his match? Because this Thursday night, live on SmackDown from the MCI Center in Washington, D.C., Undertaker Big Show with the Hardcore title on the line.
Dead Man Inc. going against the biggest man in sports entertainment. And we'll find out if Dead Man Inc. The Undertaker can take out the show.
Live this Thursday night on SmackDown from the nation's capital of Washington, D.C. Hey, Taz, check it out. Your brethren.
Who's brethren mean?
Brother.
Brother.
Neighbor.
That's it. My brother. He's from North Brooklyn. I'm from South Brooklyn.
Your home boy.
Home boy? I thought Brooklyn Brawl retired like 20 years ago.
WWF legend, the Brooklyn Brawler in action here tonight on Sunday Night Heat. But I don't know how long his 19-year career is going to continue because he's going one-on-one with a man who is not in a very good mood.
Oh, that's right. He's going against the Big Show. But I'll tell you what, you got to give Brooklyn Brawler his props. He's been here 19 years. He's doing something right.
Right. Undertaker, telling The Undertaker, pick on somebody your own size, as The Undertaker was beating the hell out of Tajiri.
Undertaker, I guess, is going to have to pick on somebody his own size. It's not bigger, but Big Show's bigger than Undertaker. On SmackDown, we're going to find out who's bigger and stuff.
The Big Show with a little warm-up match here against the Brooklyn Brawler, someone he shouldn't take too lightly. The Brawler's been through the wars, but Thursday Night Live, look at this, Brawler from behind attacking the Big Show.
You never turn your back on a Brooklynite.
I can tell you this, Taz, we've just been told now that that Kev Hurricane match has been officially set for Sunday Night Heat here tonight.
For tonight,
one-on-one against the Hurricane.
Well, we'll find out. A superhero versus Kev called himself a super stud.
Now, Big Show's had enough. He's going out of the ring after the Brooklyn Brawler. And I'll tell you, the Big Show, he's going to need to be aggressive. He's going to need to be on his game Thursday night on SmackDown if he's to wrestle that hardcore title away from The Undertaker. What am I talking about? Wrestling? There's going to be no wrestling in that match.
It's going to be a straight-up fight. Two big monsters, The Undertaker, the hardcore champion, going against the Big Show. Two big raw bone mean dudes.
And Taz, recently, look at Brawler. Recently, you have been in the ring with both the Big Show and The Undertaker. Who do you like in this matchup?
Well, I don't like either of them, but if I had to, I guess, pick a favorite who I think would win the match, I'd have to give it to The Undertaker. He's just on a big-time massive roll. He's got the experience over the Big Show.
Well, Big Show misses with the right hand. Brawler with a kick to the midsection. And Brawler.
Oh, don't chop him, bro.
I think it's just anger in the 7'2", 500-pounder. Brawler. Oh, what a knockdown. Big Show nearly decapitating the Brooklyn Brawler here on Heat.
It's like a 747 hit you. The size of this man's arm, the Big Show, and his hand. People cannot realize how big and massive he is until he bruises you like that.
The Brawler goes for the ride. What a choke slam for the Big Show, who picks up the win. But the question is, will Big Show be able to do that to The Undertaker come Thursday night on SmackDown?
Well, being in there with The Undertaker's lot different than being in there with Brooklyn Brawler. All due respect to the Brawler, we still love him in Brooklyn.
Now, folks, coming up next, Rhino, a sit-down interview with Rhino here tonight on Heat.